Unit 6, Lesson 5, The Scientifiec Metnod. Read and think. A scientific experiment. How many drops of water can you put on a pound coin?
You will need water, coin. Put a pound coin on your desk. Guess how many drops of water the coin holds. Write the number. Use your finger. Put drops on the coin. Count the drops. When there is water on all the coin, stop. Write the number of drops. Dry the coin. Do the experiment again. Check your answer.
Read and trace. Language. Measuring length.
How big is the pencil case?
I guess the pencil case is 5 centimeters wide, but it is 10 cm. You are excellent. Don't forget to subscribe and share this video to your friends. Goodbye.